Good morning, students. Today we are going to complete page number 21 of lesson number 2, Gulgul's Three Drawing. What's new here? Today we are going to learn introduce yourself. You are going to introduce yourself. Like in UKG, you have said myself. In the same way, this is your short introduction. Have you noticed our lesson is started with hello friends. My name is Gulgul. I am 6 years old. I like to draw. In this way, Gulgul is introducing herself. Now we will learn how to introduce ourselves. Introduce yourself to the class. Tell them about your likes and dislikes. You can use the following sentences to introduce yourself. Children, first I am going to show you how to complete this. And then you have to send me your audio about your introduction. My name is. Here you have to write your own name. I am dashed years old. How many years old? You are 6, 7, whatever, you have to write here spelling. I like. Now things you like to do, such as I like to draw, or I like to I like to dance, I like to sing, I like to play. Anything you can write your like. I don't like. Don't like means जो आपको पसंद नहीं है. जैसे I don't like to fight. I don't like to quarrel with others. I don't like to speak lie. Anything you can say. Now I'm going to introduce this girl, Noor. Now what Noor will say? My name is Noor. I am 6 years old. I like to make friends. I don't like to fight. In this way, you have to complete this activity and you have to send me your audio. Then we have next. Put your ears to its track. Now I am going to tell you how to match this. Now Alice is a girl wearing raincoat. So where is that raincoat? Draw a picture. Here, Alice is wearing raincoat. So you have to match to the Alice. What is the spelling of Alice? A-L-I-C-E, Alice. Now, Joy is a boy. He likes to play football. Where is the Joy's drawing? It's here. You have to match with Joy. Now, Alia is making a snowman. See, the third picture, you have to match with Alia. J-O-Y, Joy, A-L-I-A, Alia, A-L-I-C-E, Alice. Students, you have to complete this page number 21 of your English workbook. Goodbye.